graduate recognition ceremony, which I have been privileged to welcome all of you to, is anchored on the theme, the Filipino youth. Joining together and building a resilient future for a renewed nation. This is a very challenging theme, not only because it has big words such as resilient, future, renewed, and nation, but also because it imposes on us the responsibility to share in the effort of bringing positive impacts on our community and country while joining hands and sharing our talents.
It is a day to honor hard work, perseverance, commitment to excellence in academics and other areas of formation and learning in the school. This event not only acknowledges outstanding academic performance, but also recognizes the values of hard work, teamwork, resiliency, leadership, and others. It is a moment to reflect on the progress made, the challenges overcome, and the growth experienced by each one throughout the year.
So yung pinagpapasalamat natin ngayong araw ay hindi lang yung mga nagawa nyo, hindi lang yung mga achievements nyo, hindi lang yung mga galing at mga husay ninyo ang ating nire-recognize. Higit sa lahat, nire-recognize natin yung mga values, yung mga virtues, yung magandang character na naipakita ninyo at natin lahat noong nakaraang taon. At gusto natin, next year, itutuloy pa natin yon at kung posible ay hihigitan pa natin. As we gather today to applaud the accomplishments of our students and express our gratitude to our educators for their tireless efforts, let us also remember to thank parents and guardians for their unwavering support and encouragement.